David, thank you so much. Guns in schools took center stage at the state capitol today. A bill that would allow school boards to arm teachers has been revived and is now moving closer to becoming law. But as 16 WAPT's Andrew Kinsey reports, some lawmakers believe it's a recipe for trouble.
The debate has lawmakers divided. Should teachers be armed in Mississippi schools?
Well, it's kind of a national outcry to do something to make sure that our schools are safe.
I think that would be a tragedy for us to allow teachers and others to carry guns inside of the school.
Tuesday, in a 70-46 vote, state house members passed a bill that would allow schools to put guns in the hands of their teachers, but only if they volunteer to.
There's nothing mandatory in it. There's no money in it. School districts to do as they want to.
John Moore's the house education faculty could prevent a situation like the Sandy Hook massacre.
They had no one in that facility that was armed. And if they'd had one or two staff people that had a gun, it would have probably saved a lot of those 25 or 30 children and teachers that were assassinated.
Other lawmakers say it's a bad idea.
To just give everybody a gun, taking them back to the old Wild West, and I don't think that's a good idea.
Senator Willie Simmons says school employees could become careless with firearms.
Students could get their hands on it. Individuals could have accidents.
Last week, a substitute teacher in Madison County brought a gun to school, then lost it when an eighth grader took it out of his jacket.
We don't want anything that prohibits them from being able to defend the staff and the children.
It's time for cool heads to prevail and do the right things.
This bill still has a ways to go before it reaches the governor's desk for his signature. The Senate will now get an opportunity to review the revised. It moves forward. Outside the state capitol in downtown Jackson, Andrew Kinsey, 16 WAPT News.
If the Senate feels the bill needs revisions, it can send it to committee to hash out the details with House members.